In the teachings of Stoicism, challenges are not mere obstacles but invaluable opportunities for personal growth. Embracing this philosophy means viewing adversity as a chance to learn, evolve, and test our resilience. It's about recognizing that within every obstacle lies an opportunity for profound development. Topic 1. View obstacles as opportunities. Much like Marcus Aurelius, the Stoic philosopher king, emphasized, life is shaped by our perceptions. In Stoicism, challenges aren't setbacks but chances for profound growth. When facing adversity, it's not about being defeated but about seizing the opportunity it presents. Every obstacle is a test of our character, resilience, and capacity to learn. By adopting this Stoic perspective, we transform hurdles into stepping stones toward personal development. Topic 2. Recognizing unnecessary goals. In our journey through life, it's imperative to recognize when certain goals no longer align with our true purpose. Just as the Stoics advocated for aligning actions with core values, letting go of irrelevant goals is pivotal for our growth. However, discretion in this process is crucial. Broadcasting every change or decision isn't necessary. Instead, align actions quietly with personal values, allowing these adjustments to unfold naturally. As Seneca, a prominent Stoic, indicated, it's not that time is limited, but we often squander it. Focusing on essential goals while letting go of unnecessary ones is key to utilizing our time wisely and living authentically. Topic 3. Handling relationship endings with discretion. In the realm of friendships or romantic relationships, discreetly navigating endings becomes paramount. Stoics emphasize respecting the privacy of intimate matters. Sharing intricate details of conflicts or breakups not only violates shared privacy, but fuels unnecessary gossip, complicating matters further. It's far more beneficial to introspect and reflect on these experiences privately. This approach honors the dignity of both parties involved and aids in a deeper healing process. Often, the inclination to discuss personal matters publicly might signify unresolved emotional turmoil. Engaging in self-dialogue to process emotions internally is far more effective in resolving issues respectfully, safeguarding emotional well-being and fostering discreet healing journeys. Topic 4. Mastering emotional responses. Consider moments of heightened frustration or anger, akin to being in a heated meeting where emotions surge. The temptation to react strongly often looms large. But imagine channeling that fiery energy not into shouts, but into calm, measured words. This journey is more than preserving composure. It's mastering our inner storms. Picture someone who, despite chaos, remains serene, their tranquil voice amidst noise. That's the epitome we strive for. These moments test our spirits, revealing our true strength. Converting anger into focused action is an alchemy of the soul. It's about transforming stumbling blocks into stepping stones, a testament to our inner balance and truest bravery. Topic 5. Integrity in communication. Reflect on instances where you heard someone criticizing another. Did it invite curiosity about what's said in your absence? Speaking ill of others creates shadows that taint your character. It's beyond diplomacy, it's about earning trust and respect. While you needn't like everyone, empathy shifts narratives. When faced with challenges, choose empathy over disdain. Opt for conversation over conflict. This practice knits bridges and cultivates adeptness in navigating relationships. If you're committed to change, leave a comment. The journey of understanding the intricate tapestry of human emotions is transformative, fostering respect and understanding. Conclusion. In the tapestry of life, Stoicism provides a guiding thread, offering wisdom that transcends time. These 5 lessons, rooted in Stoic philosophy, unravel a blueprint for living deliberately, fostering resilience and nurturing profound personal growth. As we journey through the nuances of existence, embracing the Stoic principles becomes an invitation to transform our outlook. Viewing obstacles as avenues for growth empowers us to navigate life's challenges with resilience, grace, and an unwavering commitment to self-improvement. By aligning our perceptions, actions, and responses with these Stoic teachings, we foster a life adorned with inner peace, authenticity, and the unyielding strength to confront adversities. May these lessons echo the timeless wisdom of Stoicism, guiding us toward a life rich in self-discovery, profound growth, and the relentless pursuit of a resilient, purposeful existence. If you found this video valuable, subscribe for more insights, hit the notification bell, and show your support with a like and comment.